So coming to the ring now is Abraham Calderon. So this is a super welterweight bout. Not quite a middleweight bout as both fighters came in at 158. Hoping to see a little bit more punches landing, a little bit more accuracy. Bag, you can tell that Calderon has a good following.
Yeah, he's definitely the favorite right now. Oh, we see some fans getting up right now.
Action starts. Calderon landing a nice right. But Kerobyanc is very focused. He's nicknamed the Lucky Boy. Let's see if he can get a lucky shot in there.
He's definitely got the movement.
Oh,
now.
Good technique by Kerobyanc.
Got the right.
Good power. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice right by Kerobyanc. Kerobyanc early on showing great accuracy.
Exactly.
And he lands a right. And referee Sharon Sands separates him.
Yeah, Kerobyanc definitely showing why he's got those two wins and no losses. Do you think he'll be able to make another knockout tonight?
Seems like it's very possible. Both guys landing amazing shots. Seems like Kerobyanc. Oh, great body shot by Kerobyanc.
Definitely got the power.
Oh, good shots. Very sharp. What a great uppercut.
Great uppercut.
Very sharp early on. Oh, great shot. I'm very impressed with this young man thus far.
There we go, yeah. Kerobyanc's looking really strong right now. Yeah, Calderon with two rights.
Oh, and he gets countered with the left there, but...
Right to the chin.
Let's see how he responds. A double left, and then a shot to the body. And then a counter. He barely misses with that one. Counter left. Oh, a good left by Calderon.
Good left by Kerobyanc.
Kerobyanc with the right. Great action thus far. I don't know what his corner is saying because they speak a different language, but whatever they're telling him is working thus far.
Exactly. It looks like he's actually throwing quite a bit of jabs. He's working in those jabs really well. He's actually throwing more punches. He looks more lively.
What a great round. Great showing for Lucky Boy.
Kerobyanc definitely looking more powerful right there. Definitely looking like the
top really competitor like, right now. Really seems like Calderon's going to need some luck to get past Lucky Boy tonight. What do you think Calderon has to do to get back in this fight?
Right now, it seems like he's actually throwing you know, quite a few punches. He needs to, he doesn't seem to have as much power as Kerobyanc, but definitely got the, you know, he's definitely got some his technique going down. I think he just needs to throw in just a few more jabs. He's got the power punches down, but he's not really landing as much. At least not as many as Kerobyanc. Kerobyanc is. He seems to be faster and he seems to be stronger.
I agree. I think if Kerobyanc stands behind that jab, he could probably find an opening and deliver a devastating blow.
He's definitely going to find an opening.
His straight rights seem very crisp, and it seems like it's just a matter of time before he lands it. Good counter left by Kerobyanc.
And what I see, Calderon actually has some pretty good left. Pretty good left hook.
Oh, good exchange there. Both get... Oh, good counter by Calderon.
There goes Calderon's left.
Oh, good counter.
There's some good combinations.
And Calderon's back was to the ropes, and in great sportsmanship, Kerobyanc stops the action so he can get back in position.
Yeah, Kerobyanc's definitely got the combination going now. He's definitely throwing all those jabs. Calderon's got a, you know, his left hook actually landed quite a few times.
He did. Oh! A crisp right. 1-2. I don't know about you, Javier, but Kerobyanc seems like a very promising fighter.
Yeah, very, very, very strong, very, very focused.
Good counter left. Oh, nice good shot by Kerobyanc. Good left by Kerobyanc. Seems like, oh, good body shot by Calderon. I was about to say he needs to establish his jab, but it seems very difficult at the moment.
Yeah, look.
Oh, good body shot by Kerobyanc.
You can see Calderon slowing down a bit.
And he blocks that left. Good defense by Lucky Boy. Good upper by Kerobyanc. Shot by Kerobyanc, and Calderon just holds on, clinching. He was definitely hurt with that shot, but
Kerobyanc definitely giving him.
Seems like he took it well, actually.
Oh yeah, he took it.
Oh.
More powerful punch by Kerobyanc. He definitely seems like the stronger man in this fight.
Oh, counter by Kerobyanc. Oh, and a left hook. It seems to me he carries good power in both hands.
Yeah, very strong.
Very strong, sharp, composed. And he has taken some punches too, so. We see the blood running from.
Exactly, we already got Calderon bleeding from the
good counter. Oh,
nice.
Calderon with the counter. 10 seconds left. Oh. Great action.
This is a great round.
Beautiful round by both fighters. I still think Lucky Boy got better the exchange.
Oh, yeah. Kerobyanc is just, he's just too powerful out there right now. Calderon is taking too many hits to the head right now. You see him, he's already open, you know, he's already bleeding from the nose. He's gotta be able to stop him before he gets any, you know, before he gets any more hits to the head.
Other than his power and speed, I think accuracy is really playing a part here.
Exactly. You see Kerobyanc just getting through the gloves, he gets him right in the face, and Calderon just can't do anything about it. His defense isn't there.
His defense is not there. I'm surprised that he survived that beast of a shot.
Yeah, the little bounce they had right in the corner. Yeah. It almost looked like it was about to be over right there.
At first I thought he was stunned, but it seems like he took it pretty well. I mean, the blood is seeping already. The doctors did take a look at Calderon in the corner, and so, I mean, they deemed him okay to continue. Good body shot by Kerobyanc.
Right.
Good left by Kerobyanc. Counter by Calderon.
You can see Calderon swinging wildly. He's trying to get a hit.
Good uppercut by Kerobyanc. Either way, it seems like Calderon's in really good shape to take those shots. It seems like he prepared well.
Yeah, but
or
he
else
needs
any
to
other guy would have been out of there.
Exactly.
He tags him with the left. Another left.
You see Calderon bleeding.
All right.
Starting to bleed again.
A good body shot to the butt.
And Kerobyanc.
Oh, he faints with an uppercut and lands a body shot. Oh, amazing action. A good body shot by Calderon.
It looks like Kerobyanc's come consistently catching Calderon.
To the body, definitely. It seems for every three shots that Lucky Boy lands, Calderon lands one, but that's not going to be enough at the end of the night.
No, of course not. And then you can see Kerobyanc right now being a little confident, showing his confidence, definitely getting in there.
Well, you notice Kerobyanc, he put his hands down. That means that his hands are getting a little heavy, so he kind of just, you know, relaxed him a bit so he doesn't tense up. Seems like he's ready to throw a few more shots. There you go, a body shot.
Body shot. This could be it.
Good shot by Kerobyanc. Oh, good shots inside.
Great shot by Kerobyanc.
Oh, good body shot.
And there goes
he's
that
hurt.
Power again by Kerobyanc.
He's hurt. Can he finish him? Oh, good counter by Calderon. 10 seconds left in round three. Good counter by Calderon. Great. That was great action.
That was a really good round right there.
For a minute there, I thought Kerobyanc had him hurt.
Actually, yeah. For a second, it looked like Calderon was just slowing down a bit. It looked like he was gassed out, but he's just trying to take it slow until he at least tries to make it to the last round.
Yeah, and the corner's talking to Calderon, checking to see if he's okay. He took a lot of punishment in that round and the round previous.
Yeah, he's definitely bleeding a bit more from the nose. It doesn't seem to be, you know, letting up on those punches to the face.
I'm very impressed with Kerobyanc's skills, though, thus far.
Oh, yeah, he definitely seems to be the more skilled fighter. He looks really focused. His punches are always seem to hit the mark. He always seems to punch him exactly where he wants to go. And he's actually moving quite a bit, too. Calderon is actually missing quite a bit.
And Kerobyanc is hurting him everywhere. He's hitting into the body, to the head. Referee Sharon Sands urging the corners to get it on. How do you rate Sharon Sands' handling of the fight so far? It's not every day you see a female ref in there, but you know what? I think it's a great advancement for the sport of boxing, especially as we celebrate Women's History Month this month.
Definitely. She's doing a great job. She knows what she's doing. She looks confident in there. She knows when to stop. She's doing everything perfectly.
She has her eye on Calderon. You know, she's trying to see if he's okay to continue, which he's...
Yeah.
You guys are fighters, you know. They can take a punch. They take punches every day. So, you know, she's going to let him continue.
Of course, but
he hasn't been seriously hurt.
Yeah, you know, she doesn't want the fighters to get hurt. Nobody wants the fighters to get seriously injured. And Calderon is definitely taking a beating. But he's definitely throwing some punches, too. He's trying to get back in this.
Oh, good exchange for both fighters.
Kerobyanc just a little bit faster.
Oh, good counter by Kerobyanc. Oh, good shots.
At this point, it just looks like Kerobyanc's got Calderon swinging wildly, trying to get him tired.
Yeah.
He wants to find that opening.
Obviously, Calderon knows that his best shot to win this fight is by getting a knockdown or a knockout.
Exactly. He knows that if he swings wildly enough, he's gonna get something. But if he's strong enough to knock him out,
it seems like he's trying to empty out the sink. One thing I did catch from Kerobyanc's corner is box, box, box. So they know that they don't want his boxer to open up. So they're just telling him just to box, move, box. Great exchange there. And he follows it up. He knows he has his man hurt. Can he finish him? Calderon clinches.
And Kerobyanc just going
Kerobyanc
at it.
Calderon knows he has him hurt.
Trying to defend.
Calderon trying to. Oh, good shots.
We got good shots. By
oh,
Calderon.
Good shots. Can he finish him? He's clearly hurt.
And the odds is crazy. Didn't want to knock out.
Oh.
Kerobyanc just throwing his power at him.
And Calderon holds. Smart move. You know he was almost out on his feet.
He's gassed out.
Oh, good body shot by Kerobyanc. Oh. Good body shots. He knows he needs to go to the body. He's got 15 seconds left. Can he do it?
It looks like Calderon just gassed out. I don't think he has a hit. I don't think he has what it takes to get that knockout. He's just trying to last the round without getting knocked out himself.
Good fight. Good action.
Amazing last round by the fighters. Kerobyanc, Calderon.
It's a great fight. You know, if this fight would have been gone 8 rounds, it looks like Kerobyanc could have probably gone the knockout late.
I don't think Calderon would have made it.
Exactly.
I like the guts that Calderon showed in this belt, though.
Oh, definitely, definitely. He didn't back up at all. He was going at it. He was staying there. He was trying to block. He was looking for those counters, but Kerobyanc was just too fast.
And something that I saw from this belt that I didn't see from the previous belts was the body shots. There was a good barrage of body shots thrown from each fighter. Kerobyanc landing most of those body shots. They even started hurting my ribs.
Yeah, the last round when Kerobyanc got Calderon and then they started going at it, you could have, it almost looked like Calderon was almost done right there.
So who do you think won this fight? Is it obvious?
Clearly Kerobyanc was better, a better fighter, stronger.
If it's not a unanimous decision, I'm going to be a little bit surprised. But I have faith that these judges saw the fight the way we saw it, you know? With Kerobyanc winning at least three out of the four rounds.
Yeah, definitely. I would say all four rounds go to Kerobyanc. You know, I saw Calderon on the first round. Well, he was trying, but by the third round he was done.
Kerobyanc with a great following in attendance.
Definitely.
Calderon's fans also showing love. So now we're going to the scorecards, and we're going to see and expect Kerobyanc to get a win.
About 40 to 36 in favor of our winner. By unanimous decision, it is pretty clear. It was a pretty clear fight.
That's a good fight. Great fight. Lucky Boy showing us his skills. Accurate punching, power, speed. And, you know, he showed a multitude of shots. He went to the body. He went to the head.
He showed why he's undefeated.
Exactly.